And in Puerto Rico, recovery effects from Hurricane Fiona are still underway. Jorge Bello, a student at LSU, says his grandma and friends live in Puerto Rico. He feels lucky he has been able to contact them and they're doing okay, but that's not the case for everyone. NBC Local 33 reporter Anam Siddiqui has the story.